family talk, a few scenes. The following pieces of conversation are enacted by the students in the sets of two or three as required. The teacher guides them through the dialogues. Scene 1. On the garden. Look at your poor father in the garden, Pranav. He's not as physically strong as he used to be. He has been gardening for an hour, but has not done much. Why don't you give him a hand?
Oh, Mom, I want to finish my homework. I have been busy the whole day and it is almost finished now.
Well, I still think you should help him. It is not fair. He works very hard to grow all those vegetables and you never help him. Why don't you go now and give him a hand?
Okay, fine. Hello, Dad. I have come to help you. What can I do?
Why don't you make this lawn mower start? I haven't used it since September, and it's sometimes difficult to start it if it has not been used for a long time.
Let me try. There you are. First time, and I did it.
How did you do that?
Beginner's luck, I suppose. Let's go on.
Scene 2. On the beach.
Tanya, we are all going to the beach.
But it's raining.
That doesn't matter. Come on, be a sport. It will do you good.
Besides, it is the best time to go to the beach. It's never crowded in September.
I don't find the weather good enough to go to the beach.
Oh, come on, Tanvi. Everybody is going. You don't want to be left at home on your own, do you?
Well...
Asking for the last time, Tanya.
Okay, let's go.
Now, would you all try to look happy, please? That means you too, Tanya.
You're always taking pictures, Dad.
Stand close to me, you two.
Is this all right, Dad?
Fine. Now stand still. Everybody smile, please. There. Done.
Good. Now let's walk to the bridge and then we can have some ice cream.
No, not for me. Not in this weather.
Oh, you're never satisfied. Come on, shall we race to the bridge?
Good idea.
All right. Ready, steady, go. Scene 3. A busy day ahead.
My bicycle needs to be repaired, Dad. Can you give me a lift?
I can't. It's Tuesday. And I'm taking your mother to work this morning. You can go by bus. Have you got any money?
Of course he hasn't. He has never got any money.
I have got 20 rupees in my purse. You can take that.
Thanks. What have we got for breakfast this morning? I'm feeling very hungry.
You always feel hungry.
There is apple, porridge, and then boiled eggs and toast.
Good. We have to play football this afternoon. I like a big breakfast and an even bigger lunch before I play.
Have we got any apple jam? This jar is nearly empty.
Is it? No, we haven't. Why not try some peanut butter?
What are you reading in the paper, Daddy?
It is about the cricket news.
How boring.
Of course not. I find it interesting.
Well, I'm going now. Meera is cycling to school with me this morning. See you at school, Pranav. Bye, everyone.
Bye. Bye.